The timing is actually perfect because, as you said, many of the adults who wanted to get vaccinated have been vaccinated now, and our vaccine centers have the capacity to take a larger volume. And within Novant, we have 60,000 children in the Charlotte area who are between the ages of 12 and 15. And so we are ramped up and prepared and ready for those kids to come in as soon as they can. So we're ready. We have vaccine. We have staff who's ready to go. So we are well prepared for that capacity.